Raskolnikov had successfully avoided meeting his landlady on the staircase.